audience of this show, Friday the Guest Day. And here your host, Gursima Preet Kaur, once again is ready with the new face and the new guest who would like to share the journey of their talent, the journey of their passion, and the journey of their hurdles and emotions, and how they paved their way into a successful being. So before I take much of your time, I would like to introduce Miss Femina. Yes, a beautiful female, full of aura of talent, Mrs. Jaspreet Kaur. And here the lady walks in the studio. Very warm welcome to you, Jaspreet. Please. Oh, wow.
This I have specially designed for you, a chocolate bouquet, my
oh,
unique
wow,
creation.
Girls and boys, more than the boys, it would be more than the boys. You said that you would give the flowers and bouquet to the flowers. ओहो तुसी जिन्ना नू कर दियो बहुत सारा प्यार या जिन्ना नाल तुसी करना चाहंदे हो अपने प्यार दा इजहार तुसी मेरे को नंबर लवो ते प्रीति जी दा ए वाला बुके ऑर्डर करो बिकॉज एदे नाल सिर्फ प्यार नहीं जायका भी है एंड जायका इज समथिंग यू नो दादी मां दी कहावत है कि हर बंदे दी जेड़ी फितरत है ना ओदी स्टमक तो होके जरूर जाती है So our mood swings and everything is related to our belly. So this will satisfy the appetite and it will satisfy your heart with full of love. Thank you so much, Mrs. Jaspreet, for such a beautiful bouquet. And this is her own creation. Please,
I'm
take
really
your seat.
I'm feeling blessed to be a part of your show.
Rather, it's our privilege. Friday, the guest day, I suppose that we are just... In the starting of a journey, but I am really happy that every female that we are catering under this project with their different aura, with their different stories of the journey, is adding a beautiful chapter to this booklet. So, before I say something else, I really want Mrs. Jaspreet Kaur, I want you to introduce my all the viewers, Jaspreet means what? Jaspreet, who is Jaspreet? Before I could explain your personality, I want your perception. Please.
If I talk in a literary verse, Jaspreet means a love and a caring person. That's I am.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I am a love
and it
person.
Shows the simplicity of a woman, but full of all the ethnic beauty. So lady, you have got the ethnic beauty, otherwise by profession, you are a mathematics teacher,
yes.
Right? You are working in one of the reputed schools of CBSE schools in the Amritsar town and she is actually doing very well in her career as far as his profession is concerned. Now in maths, you deal with digits, right?
Right.
On the other side, you are a baker of You bake the love, you bake the ideas. Such a beautiful aura you have created, the chocolate bouquet. I am getting it for the first time. Isse pehle, mujhe kisi ne ye aisa bouquet nahi diya. But my audience, all the young boys and girls, you can place the order right now through Preeti ji because Preeti ji has created such a beautiful bouquet. Which will directly reach to the hearts of the people. Now my question I would like to pursue. Preeti means, yes, a maths teacher, you deal with digits. Then Preeti means, as Preeti is her nickname, her complete name is Jaspreet. So I would like to use both the names, Jaspreet
yes,
and
course,
Preeti.
You can.
Just the Preet. Preeti, so both ways we can go.
In which you are comfortable.
So, Preeti ji, I just want to know that was it something pre-planned ki, yeah, this is my focus. I'll be a maths teacher and I will have this passion. Was it something it was designed by you prior? Some plan was there ki by profession, Jaspreet will be this and by passion, Jaspreet will be this.
No, it's not like that. It was not planned at all. What I feel, I was like a bookworm person.
Achha.
Before marriage.
Before marriage.
I have done my MPhil in mathematics and MS in computer science.
Oh my God. After doing MS in computer science, then you switch on to your MPhil in mathematics.
I keep on learning the things.
You keep on that. So academically, you were a very, very strong girl. I mean, a person who is too much into books.
But I
sort of a bookworm.
Yes.
How can you be the other, on the other side of the shore?
It's really a, you know, two-sided sides of a coin, you can say. I really don't know ki how my personality has been changed, because before marriage, you can say I can't even prepare a tea for me. I can't even boil rice. I don't know the ABCD of the cooking, you know.
Matlab tusi ye kehna chahnde ho ki vyah to pehla na te kadi banai cha te na siga cooking da tanu cha te fir vi tusi kive peh gaye is raah.
यही समझ नहीं सानू कुछ आया बस
हाउ इट हैपेंड
पहुंच गए एक्चुअली व्हाट हैपेंड वेयर आई गॉट मैरिड माय मदर इन लॉ शी वाज अ परफेक्ट कुक शी इज अ परफेक्ट कुक एक्चुअली शी कैन कुक मल्टी कुजिन्स
अच्छा जी मतलब ए सस दा डंडा सी ने इना कुछ खा था
बस बस उन्होंने मैं
बड़ी डैडी सास मिली तो उन्होंने
मतलब शी इज वेरी सपोर्टिव यू कांट
स्टार्ट अच्छा शी इज वेरी सपोर्टिव एदा मतलब है कि सस दा सीगा प्यार ਜਿਹੜਾ ਇਸ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਨਿਕਲਿਆ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਦਾ ਇਜ਼ਹਾਰ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਿੱਖ ਲਈ ਕੁਕਿੰਗ ਵਾਈਲ ਡੀਲਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਡਿਜਿਟਸ ਯੂ ਕੁਡ ਆਲਸੋ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸਮੈਲ ਦੀ ਫ੍ਰੈਗਰੈਂਸ ਫਰੋਮ ਦੀ ਕਿਚਨ ਯੂ ਕੁਡ ਬੇਕ ਯੂ ਕੁਡ ਟੇਸਟ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਕੁਡ ਮੇਕ ਅਦਰਸ ਟੇਸਟ ਯੂਅਰ ਕੁਜ਼ੀਨ
ਸ਼ੀ ਕੈਨ ਕੁਕ ਆਲ ਟਾਈਪ ਆਫ ਫੂਡਸ
ਅੱਛਾ
ਹਾਂ ਤੋ ਮਤਲਬ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਬੇਸਿਕਲੀ ਸ਼ੀ ਇਜ਼ ਫਰੋਮ ਗੁਜਰਾਤ ਐਂਡ ਈਵਨ ਸ਼ੀ ਨੋ ਦੀ ਗੁਜਰਾਤੀ ਰੈਸਿਪੀਸ ਨਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਸ਼ੀ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਮਿਕਸਚਰ ਆਫ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਨਦਰਨ ਐਂਡ ਸਮ ਹਰ ਨੇਮ ਇਜ਼ ਰਮੀਲਾ ਕੌਰ
Okay, Mrs. Ramila Kaur, I would like to express my greetings to you and also express gratitude and congratulate to you because you have got such a talented daughter-in-law who actually would like to give the crown of her success totally to you because she believes that it was for your hands who taught her how to move on this path.
She taught me. And everything regarding the cooking.
Achha ji.
But it was not about the cakes and you know the chocolates.
Achha
it was
ji.
It that journey has another point.
Okay.
That starts matlab after ki, the birth of my son.
Matlab ki sasu maa ne oh jo routine wala khana sara sikha deta.
More than routine. More even than the restaurant style.
Because she was quite concerned ki unna de munde nu changa wala khana peena milda rahe. Hai na? With your hands. So she has been a very caring mother and I really congratulate you that by God's grace you have got such a supportive mother-in-law. But then how come you could get such a taste and a desire for this taste to bake the cakes and the chocolates? Because agar mainu dekh rahi hain, either which I can see, please I will request my cameraman to zoom this bouquet. There are different sort of, pehle to ethe roses lage ne. ब्यूटीफुल बुके जिमें कि सारे बुके होंगे ने एंड देन आई कुड सी द हार्ट शेप लॉलीपॉप्स एंड द चॉकलेट्स विद द स्टेम्स मतलब इट्स अ कंप्लीट बुके ऑफ द फ्लेवर्स यू डिजाइंड इट विद योर ओन हैंड
यस आई
हैव आई एम ब्लेस्ड यू हैव गॉट सच अ स्वीट गिफ्ट फॉर मी सो माई टीम वील ऑल हैव इट टूगेदर बट दिस इज समथिंग स्पेशल सो विच आई फील Listen to me, my dear Amritsaris. मैं सिद्धी पंजाबी भाषा च तुहाडे नाल गल करदी हां। जिद्दन तुहाडे नाल तुहाडी वोटी होए रुस्सी या थोड़ी जी होए बुस्सी तुसी उसे टाइम कॉल करनी है प्रीति जी नूं ते आ दिल वालियां चॉकलेट्स अपने दिल दे इजहार वास्ते ते गुलाब दे फुल अपने प्यार वास्ते इस तरह का बुके तुसी डिजाइन करके यू कैन ऑलवेज ऑर्डर एंड Present it to your dear ones and the loved ones because this will add. I feel ki because everything is becoming so materialistic, Preeti ji. But I feel ki jado essence is add hundi hai, it add the joy, it add a fragrance.
This is actually the specialty of ours. We always customize the things, even the cakes. We always customize each and everything according to the demand of the
customer. Were talking something about your like son when your son, you had a birth son. Please pursue your story.
That is the journey from where we have begun actually.
Okay.
Actually, when my son was 1 year old, obviously we celebrated and we cut a cake.
Okay.
After a few days, it was diagnosed that he is having a mouth ulcer. Just because the chemical they have used
in the cake, the colors and the chemicals.
Because
it was a photo cake.
It was a photo cake.
Because you have a passion ki it's the first birthday, so it should
that kicked it. Ki matlab, if we can cook each and everything at home, why not the cake and chocolates?
Wow.
We so should
that
give a healthy
was the point that that was a scratch from where the entire portrait was made.
It was ki that kicked the idea in my mind. Actually, I feel ki from my when I was even young, I was I was having a passionate for dry cakes, but for eating only, not for cooking or preparing all that. Right.
So you mean to say that the kick that you got, the kick for your work that you got was because
it was that incident.
That incident, your son.
I just want ki on his next birthday, I don't want a cake from the market.
Okay. So, oh, tusi pran kita. Phir tusi ki ek saal de vich cakes banane sikhe taki agle saal tak you can bake.
Yes. I did it. So, I have explored many channels on the YouTube. I did everything.
That
even I have tried cake many times. I tried it many times.
And how it happened ki you remember
it was not flawless. It was not flawless.
You remember, Preeti ji, when you made the first cake? Kaisa si yo cake?
Cake
ban gaya si gol?
Ban gaya si ga, but it scrambled. Pura ho gaya si ga.
Okay.
But still, matlab, mera beta, he used to say, ki jo tusi changa cake nahi si banande na, mamma, udo bhi main kha lenda si ga na. Hun te tusi bahut vadhiya banande.
Wow, that shows the son's love. So it means it's a multiple reasons that became the motivation, a series of motivations.
Every time, matlab, even I have baked a cake, it was good or bad, but everyone applauded me.
So it means
you must
that,
try your hand.
Jasprit's family was a big support for making you the complete, successful, skilled woman in baking of the cakes and the baking of the chocolates.
All this credit I give to the three persons. The first and the foremost is my mother-in-law.
खुशबूदार और एरी वाले सास तो सांस अगर आपके अगर आराम से आ रहे इसका मतलब आपको सास अच्छी मिली है सो प्रीति जी इज लकी इनफ बिकॉज इन्होंने अपनी स्टोरी में अपने मदर इन लॉ के बारे में एक्चुअली यू हैव एडेड सो मच अबाउट हर that I am really happy that that gives the you know totally different aspect of the mother-in-law that we the normal notion that is going on.
Yes, I am lucky enough to have her.
That's right.
Second credit I give to my husband. He is very supportive to me. No doubt, he is due to his job. He don't stay much with us.
And as you said, he is very supportive. What's his good name?
Sukhmeet Singh.
Sukhmeet Singh. तेरसा कभी होया कि तुसी केक बेक कर रहे हो बेकिंग कर दे या अपने आइडियाज नो एक्सप्लोर कर दे डिनर का टाइम हो गया लेकिन डिनर अजे तक बनया नहीं बिकॉज अजे रिसर्च चल रही आइडियाज दे उपर ते फिर सरदार सुखमीत सिंह जी की कहंदे ने कि तू लगी रह बनाई जा केक भावे 12 बजे बनेगा उदो रोटी खवा दी उदो बना ली या हाउ ही रिएक्ट्स टू इट
बहुत वारी इस तरह आया
टाइम मिल जाता अपने मुंडे नाल चार मलार करन दा बिकॉज़ है ना अदरवाइज एवरी टाइम यू हैव टू कुक द फूड सो योर मदर यू गिव द चांस टू योर मदर इन लॉ आल्सो to add the flavors of love for her son
because it is fixed ki dinner we all have together
you that's very nice
my mother-in-law
these
my
days
father-in-law
are these days these you know beautiful aura and these beautiful ideas and this culture is missing the love is missing that's really nice
and the third thing I just want to mention the third driving force with me is my sister without her efforts, without her force, I was not able to commercialize my product.
What's a good name?
Sudeep Kaur.
Sudeep. So Sudeep ki shami ya raati phone karke kehnde hunde si tuhanu ki ਤੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੀਤੀ ਬੜਾ ਵਧੀਆ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਕਮਰਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਲੈਵਲ ਤੇ ਕਰੀਏ ਹੁਣ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਕਮਰਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਲੈਵਲ ਤੇ ਕਰੀਏ
ਇਹ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਸੀਗਾ ਕਿ ਮਤਲਬ ਆਈ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਬੇਕ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਪ੍ਰੀਪੇਅਰ ਦੀ ਚਾਕਲੇਟਸ ਜਸਟ ਬਟ ਜਸਟ ਫॉर ਮਾਈ ਰਿਲੇਟਿਵਸ ਐਂਡ ਫਰੈਂਡਸ ਜਿਸਾ ਕਿ ਮੰਮਾ ਵੱਲ ਗਏ ਔਨ ਰਾਖੀ ਐਂਡ ਔਨ ਭਈਆ ਦੂਜ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਨਿਊ ਅੱਛਾ ਜੀ ਮਾਈ ਭਾਬੀ ਸ਼ੀ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ ਫੌਂਡ ਆਫ
ਮੁਫਤ ਦੇ ਚਾਕਲੇਟਸ ਤੇ ਕੇਕਸ ਮਿਲਦੇ ਰਹੇ ਆ ਭਾਗਾ ਵਾਲੇ ਹੋ ਜੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਟੱਬਰ ਹੈਗਾ ਦੈਟਸ ਰੀਲੀ ਨਾਈਸ
ਮਾਈ ਭਾਬੀ ਸ਼ੀ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ ਫੌਂਡ ਆਫ ਕੇਕ ਐਂਡ ਚਾਕਲੇਟਸ ਐਵਰੀ ਟਾਈਮ ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਗੋ ਸ਼ੀ I got applause from her as well.
Okay.
You know, all these things drives me right. Ki I am in the right direction.
Right actually. Direction and people applauded you, which added a confidence that yes, you should pursue.
But she is the one, my sister, who said ki no, if you are having a unique talent with you, you must get an, you must, you know, commercialize it.
Right.
Others should get a benefit from your talent as well.
Exactly. Very true. I was wondering क्वेश्चन बहुत है बट टाइम लिमिट का इशारा हमें प्रोग्राम के कोऑर्डिनेटर मिसेस अमृता जी ने दे दिया कि गुरसीमा यू हैव टू वाइंड अप एंड आई वाज वंडरिंग कि व्हाट शुड बी माय लास्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू यू नो दिस प्रोग्राम इज होस्टेड विद द रीजन ऑफ द मेनी पीपल एंड द आइडियाज बट या द बेसिक इज You know, there is an NGO Mission Deep, which is working, due to which this is one of the component we are trying to work for Friday, the guest day, where girls are from the deprived families, where girls are from the, you know, from the BPL families. You got the passion, you got the interest, but you also got the platform to create. But what, you know, message would you like to give to the girls of the NGO Mission Deep or all the women folk? Those are facing the challenges, but how to pursue their dreams so that they could reach to your level. Preeti ji's journey, which plus point was she was strong enough and focused with your work. Plus point was her mother-in-law. Plus point was ki her husband never said ki ye kaam nahi karna. But in spite of all the positive things, still you need your inner strength to prove yourself. So you pursued it.
There is always, you know, problem was ki I was looking for my unique identity. No doubt, I was having a good, you know, name with as a mathematics
Lekin
teacher.
Lekin wo unique identity ki coach aapko khud karni padti hai mere hisab se.
Yes, we have to. Ye is tarah nahi hai ki matlab agar mere ko sab kuch positive piche hai, so I can be like ki yes, I am comfortable
it's
in my life. So why should I explore something new?
It's not that everything is served in your plate.
मैं कहूंगी कि दिस इज एन वन इनर स्पार्क ए डिस्पाइट ऑफ कि यू आर रिच और द सर्कमस्टेंसेस आर फेसिंग यू आर नॉट द स्पार्क है उस स्पार्क है दैट रिमेन्स
सो इट मींस दिस शुड बी टेकन एज अ लेसन टू ऑल द फीमेल्स कि अपने अंदर स्पार्क रखना जरूरी है अगर अपने आप को वाकई अपने लाइवली महसूस करना है
यू मस्ट गिव अ डायरेक्शन टू योर थॉट्स वर्क हार्ड द गॉड विल बी विद यू
This is the ultimate thing to all my women folk, those who are watching, and to all the men folk, those who are watching this episode. Support the women of your families, and women, please dive deep in your heart and get your passion out. Because mere hisab se aisa kadhi nahi hunda na yaar mera to koi passion hi nahi hai. Nahi. Everyone is.
You have to find out. You have to.
You have to find out. सोने की खान के विचों निकाल लो बिकॉज वो सोने या हीरे तो कम नहीं है बिकॉज वो सोना या हीरा विल टेक यू टू द पीक ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड
दैट आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड यू नो व्हेन आई वाज यंग ड्यूरिंग माय स्कूल डेज सम ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स दे वर गुड इन पेंटिंग सम वर गुड इन डांसिंग और यू नो एवरीवन हैज अ सम स्किल
एवरीवन
आई यूज्ड टू थिंक कि आई एम नॉट हैविंग एनी टैलेंट विद देम
मतलब तुम्हारे मन चाहता है
चीज हर वे
सारे वे सारे विच कुछ ना कुछ खास है
मेरे च कुछ नहीं
जसप्रीत तेरे को कुछ भी खास नहीं
मतलब ए चीज ने मेनू हर एक पॉइंट उते पिन पॉइंट कीता
मतलब यू हैव बीन ड्रिलिंग ऑल द टाइम यू ऑल द टाइम ना सुस्तो कितने साल बाद
मतलब 15-20
साल बाद जाके जदों उसी ओ चीज एक्सप्लोर कर पाए
एक्सप्लोर कीती ते ओदो पता लगा कि नहीं सारे दे अंदर कोई ना कोई टैलेंट हुंदा है इट इज अप टू यू कि हाउ फार एक्चुअली यू आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर
एग्जैक्टली सो वेरी हैप्पी टू सी यू एंड नाउ एज अ यू नो द कस्टम ऑफ आवर show that we would like to wind up with some of our own our handmade things, the small tokens Veener would like to give. So we have just designed this frame for Preeti ji, Friday, the guest day.
Wow.
So we are privileged to have Mrs. Jaspreet Kaur, her complete name, as our honorable guest for our talk show. So I would like to read the poetry that has been designed for her, tribute to the shades of women. Yes, because she shows the multiple shades. She is not only a mother, not only a daughter-in-law, not only a mathematics teacher, but she is a hamper of the taste and fragrance and the colors that add a positive aura around the world. So I would like to say tribute to the shades of women. Oh, the lady Jaspreet Kaur, the woman entrepreneur, in your designs taste you pour, your hands to Zaika and creative shades assure. May blessed stay Jaspreet Kaur and Sukhmeet Singh, in joys you swing, blissful aura surrounds your son Jasmeher Singh. May in Pritpal Singh and Ramila Ji's family, that's the in-law's name, Vaheguru sends the beautiful spring. Best wishes from the Friday, the guest day show. And this we would like to say. And now I would like to invite my coordinator of the show, Mrs. Amrita Ji. Mrs. Amrita Ji has got a beautiful stole with a hand painting done by the NGO Mission Deep Girls, which is also adding a, you know,
so
grace.
Pretty.
So this is the grace that is, you know, because we are sitting at the set of grace and taste. Taste the glimpse to Anubhav, which idea aayega ki whatever she going to have with a cup of tea. And this is a small souvenir.
Thank you so much,
Preeti ji.
Thank you.
Wishing you good luck for your coming times. And my dear audience, remain in touch and wait for the another episode which your Gursima Preet Kaur will come up with my entire team and the new face with the new story of the motivation that will reach your hearts. Till then, take care, goodbye, and best wishes from Friday, the guest day. Thank you.